product. Let us consider two sets. Capital A is equal to I, J, K. Capital B is equal to small a, B, C. Cartesian product means you have to find A cross B. You have to write, take the first element from the A set, that is I. I with, you have to mix all the elements with B, that is I, comma A, I, comma B, I, comma C. That is, you have to write in ordered pair. I, comma A, I, comma B, I, comma C. Next, you take the second element in the A set and combine with all the elements in the B. That is, J, comma A, J, comma B, J, comma C. Third element, K, comma A, K, comma B, K, comma C. This is the Cartesian product of two sets. Now, you can see the definition. If capital A and capital B are two non-empty sets, then the set of all ordered pairs, small a comma b, such that A belongs to capital A, small b belongs to capital B, is called the Cartesian product of capital A and capital B and is denoted by A cross B. Thus, capital A cross B is equal to ordered pair A comma B, such that A belongs to capital A, B belongs to capital B. Once again, one more example. If you take a set A is equal to 1, 2 and the set B is equal to 4 and 5, the Cartesian product of A cross B is equal to, from the definition, A belongs to A, B belongs to B. That is, 1 belongs to A, 4 belongs to B. Therefore, take the first element, 1, 1 comma 4, 2 comma 4, 1 comma 4, 1 comma 5. That is, 1 belongs to A, 4 belongs to B. 1 belongs to A, 5 belongs to B. Next, you take the second element from the A set, that is 2, 2 comma 4, 2 comma 5.